Yo, 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 what's good? The North Father's head. This is the MDC Jail Center in Brooklyn where P. Diddy is currently held at. This is a piece of it. But they saying that Diddy should be transferred to New Jersey. I'm gonna put it to you like this right here. I think they crazy to even assume that Diddy will be safer. Wherever Diddy goes, Diddy is not safe. Let's just face it. And that's no disrespect to him. You know what I'm saying? I don't wish nothing bad to happen to him. But he's in Brooklyn. Okay, the way I see it is he wants to move to New Jersey because they probably feel Biggie is from Brooklyn and he still has supporters in Brooklyn. Right here in this building, may I add. And that might be some kind of motivation to allow something to happen to P. Diddy, which I doubt. I mean, anything can happen. Don't get me wrong. But to move Diddy from the MDC to Essex County, like, that's a resort. Three hots in the cot. You got a pool outside. Let me tell you something. Where they want to transfer him to is where Casanova 2X was slashed in the face. Shout out to Casanova 2X, no disrespect. But if you think New Jersey is safer than Brooklyn, I beg to differ. People in New Jersey won't like Diddy even more just for the fact that he's from New York. Never mind that he's at MDC in Brooklyn. You know, a lot of Brooklyn people still respect Diddy. You know what I'm saying? But Biggie is Biggie. I understand that. And it's rumors concerning Diddy and Biggie. So Biggie might have, like, this thought that he might not be safe here. Might or might not be true. I'm not saying it's not true. It might not be. But in Essex County, the risk for anything happening to him will definitely be increased. They don't want no New York people up in their jails. Not saying that's why what happened to Casanova 2X. That's not exactly what happened. But at the end of the day, when the decision is made to make a move on somebody from New York that's stuck in a New Jersey prison, yes, they are going to say, man, F that New York dude, man. Let's go get at him, man. Of course, yes. Diddy life will be in more danger in Essex County than it will be here. And for that reason, he might have to stay here. You know what I'm saying? I mean, if he has the choice of what prison he's going to go to, God bless him. Not many people have that option. But in New Jersey, I mean, allegedly, somebody could let a prisoner slip through the cracks and get to him. A correctional officer allegedly could turn a blind eye and let one of them New Jersey guys get to him at that right moment. And they will get the props they want because they the one that got the guy from New York, especially if he's Diddy. So, if like they trying to make Essex County like it's this big resort. No. You know what I'm saying? A New York prisoner in a New Jersey prison, chances of something happening to him rapidly increases. And then our father's out. I pray for Diddy, even though, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's God's choice. You know what I'm saying? He'll pray for God for forgiveness. And I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.